space and time are broken once again, and the wise energy of cosmos calls for another hero. There, in the twilight lands of the north, where the laments of suffering soar.